All right, Teo is in Studio B. We've got a great band on today. Tell us a little bit about them.
Well, this is a great band. They got a really cool sound, kind of folksy, kind of mellow, you know, something you just kick back and enjoy. It's nice music here. I'm going to tell you why you may recognize somebody here in a second as well. We have Jack Matranga, Sacramento native. This is Jack and White, by the way. You are the Jack and White, right?
White.
Right.
I am.
And you are the White. And we have Adam Colvey. There he is. And we've got Kevin Hallin. Welcome, guys, very much. Now, before we get to Jack and White real quick, you may recognize Brooke White. I immediately said, the Brooke White? American Idol, you were top five finalists, right?
That's nice.
You did. In our house, we were totally rooting for you.
Thank you.
This is back in 2008, right?
2008, yeah. It's hard to believe it's already been 4 years. My goodness, where does time go? But since then, we've done a million things, and now we started this band.
That's fantastic.
Here we is.
Real quick, did that experience prepare you and your guys for anything might come? Because I would think that'd be one of the most stressful experiences ever.
Yeah, I mean, it's definitely like a rock star boot camp in a sense. I mean, you do everything from media training to, you know, just being out on a stage in front of obviously millions of people taking criticism, blah, 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 and you record, and there's a million
things you get
out of it, but it's awesome.
And Jack, how did you, real quick so we can get to your song, but how did you end up teaming up with Brooke and the other guys here?
I met Brooke about this time last year
doing a little writing. She was doing a record, and we got together to write for her solo record.
All right,
great. On to this.
Yeah, my solo record parlayed into Jack and White, and I kind of had to, you know, convinced him that we should do this little project.
Awesome.
So, and then we brought the guys along too.
Okay, so we can hear you guys do a little bit. You're going to be at Harlow's tomorrow night, 10 o'clock.
Yep.
Very good.
Harlow's,
all right, guys, kick it off.
You.
Good to meet you. Thanks for coming in, guys.
Made me feel better for a second, but the hurt.